is big and strong, in his eyes a seeming glow. Most people looked with terror and with fear, but to Moscow cheeks he was such a lovely dear. He could preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. But he also was the kind of teacher women will desire.
Rasputin.